I need to know about the best resources for PHP programming for beginners.
W3Schools.com has an excellent free tutorial on PHP. It covers everything from the very basics of the language to handling forms to PHP with MySQL.
That sounds like a good start to finish course. The only thing it lacks is the ability to run practice code.
It even has a show PHP tool so you can see code and the end results and quizzes to help drill in the knowledge.
What are some other resources for beginners with PHP?
KillerPHP.com has PHP tutorials for web designers. I'd consider it good for web developers, but not for those wanting to use it for other applications.
A lot of web developers would tell you that web applications are the only applications that matter.
You could do tutorialspoint.com and their free PHP lessons. They cover everything from the beginning of the language to cookies to predefined variables and sending emails.
Also known as, learn all the stuff the users wish you did not know.
A lot of people are glad you know about the PHP code and WordPress modules to manage their blogs.
I checked the Drupal.org site, but their lessons on PHP basics are not kept up to date.
TutorialsPoint is different in that it lets you run sample code as well to test what it does. Or try Code Academy's lessons on PHP and you'll learn at least the beginning stuff in an afternoon.
That sounds like a good place to start.
If you want to go to the source, go to php.net and read the manuals there. PHP has decent user manuals online.
If reading about the programming language was enough to get the basics down, I'd have learned Java by now staring at their error messages.
It may not be a good idea for a true beginner. But it is the best resource for reusing PHP code from repositories made with the old version of PHP and the instructions on how to install what you need to run PHP.
Getting set up for PHP is definitely something I need.
Once you've learned the basics, try hacking with php.com.
They certainly get points for a memorable website name.
You could try the website howtostartprogramming.com and refer to their PHP section. It is truly a beginner resource, down to what PHP was intended to do and how to edit it on Notepad and install XAMPP.
I still have not met Hello World in PHP yet.